So friends, can you all hear me? Yeah? Friends, this is only an interlude. It's because they're getting ready for the bhangra. So let me assure you, my chat will be very short because I think we are simply enjoying the most wonderful occasion that KV has put together. Principal Saab, I want to thank you as usual for doing us all immensely proud, for coming first, for always being first, for having a 100% record. And I want to tell you that this outstanding performance that all of you have done has moved us and continues to make us tremendously proud. I was very thrilled when we were presenting the awards to see that a parent couple had come here whose parents had received the award earlier. This is the tribute of your school, 45 years of outstanding excellence, never look behind. Friends, we in the Indian Embassy are very proud that we have the opportunity of hosting an institution as excellent. Yeah. We are very proud that we have the opportunity of hosting an institution as excellent as the KV in our midst. And I am very glad that my colleagues, our Deputy Commission, who is the Chairman of the Board, and Abhishek, have been sterling in their support for you. I am glad that after 40 years we now have a playground, and I am sure everything going right, we shall have the extra classrooms as well as the multi-purpose hall, etc. that we want. Friends, I want to tell you that this school, all of you members of the faculty, led by the principal, the students, and above all, I should say, the parents and the alumni, they are what make us very proud. And I am so happy that today we could take the largest hall in Kathmandu and fill it up to capacity. Tributes to all of you. You're all fabulous. And I'm sure next year the balcony will also be present. Really good. Friends, I don't want to take up all of your time. I want to wish you all, the entire KV fraternity, all the very best and continuing excellence. You know, today happens to be my birthday. I don't know if you guys... Thank you. Thank you. You know, I couldn't have wished for a better treat. Thank you very much to all of you. And may you continue to enjoy this wonderful institution and this wonderful, excellent place of education that takes you all further. Friends, I would be remiss if I did not say a few words of special praise to the principal. He just told me that he would be completing 3 years here in the early part of next year, on the 31st of March. Principal Saab, yours has been a sterling innings. Yours has been a tremendous innings in which the KV has gone from strength to strength. The second time becoming the best CBS school here in Kathmandu and winning laurels not only among CBS schools worldwide and in India, but among schools which follow this particular system and among schools that cater to the Indian education system. Congratulations to you tremendously. I am also very happy to hear that in this huge quiz context that we are conducting, the Bharat Ko Jaaniyo quiz, you have had two wonderful sterling successes from KV. Friends, I don't want to say more because I believe everyone has caught their breath and the Bhangra team is about to come on. I will only leave this microphone now to request the principal to take charge and to wish him all the very best in all his endeavors and to assure him of the unstinted support of the Indian Embassy. You make us extremely proud, all of you. All the very best to all of you.